Aloha, it's Katie, and it's actually been so long since I last sat down and filmed a video. Wow. Guys, senior year has been... it's been different. I promise I'm slowly getting back into the YouTube schedule, so just bear with me a bit longer. Today, I'm doing another current music playlist video because my friend, shout out to Julia, gave me Spotify Premium, and I have been so obsessed finding new music on here. I was gonna do a top 50 songs, but I decided to first do top 25, and if you guys wanna see more, then just give this video a thumbs up so I know you wanna watch. Follow me on social media at AlohaKDX and subscribe down below to join our Alohana if you haven't already. Thank you guys so much for 80,000 subscribers. While you're down there, you should also click the bell to turn my notifications on, and if you do both subscribe and turn the bell on, I will give you a shout out. Just comment down below saying Aloha and check back next video so I can shout you out like these wonderful people on screen. Let's get on with current music playlist. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? Oh, this song is so good. Foster the People vibes. Oh my. Also, another good one, Mo. Like, when she has a really good song, it's like the best thing ever, and I will replay it, so. I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. It's like gets you sent to nostalgic. Oh my gosh. Astrid S, don't get me started. She is my artist of the month. I said I hate you, I was angry. I'm trying my best to make it better. Her lyrics have so much meaning, and sometimes she's just plain savage. Hurts to bite my tongue. Does she know? She is such a savage in this song. Just listen to the first few lyrics. So funny. Say you need more space. What are you, an astronaut? Say you need more air. Are you underwater now? We're not even in that deep. This was an interesting one because I'm normally not into acoustic songs, but it's just such a good heart touching song, and her vocals. Read my mind just like I'm naked. There's no hiding now. I'm paper thin. Oh, also this song is so relatable, and it's like it's so fierce and blissful expectation of something you never got. This is my kind of music. The vibes and the beat just like get you moving. Oh, this is just such a solid song that you don't get sick of very easily, because I know 2-3 weeks later I was still singing this. My point of view has been altered. Sometimes it's stagnant, place that I keep. This was an interesting, I surprisingly liked it. Oh, I wanted to cover this. My dad also told me about this song and said that it might be a song I could cover. I always sneeze at the wrong moment. Ooh, this is interesting. This is so catchy. Oh, so many good songs, guys. Take me back to when I picked a fire with you right out of. but the chorus is okay. This was really good for a while, and then I quickly fell out of it. I just like the start. The start just gets you so hyped. I think of Alien Life when I think of this song. I also suddenly got into this song. This song was always okay, and then I found myself singing it, and I was like. Oh, this is also very solid. Oh, Camila Cabello has been on a roll. Like, leaving Fifth Harmony was probably such a good choice for her because she's killing it right now. Oh, I covered this song! I got super into it one Sunday, and then I posted an Instagram story and Twitter post on it, so check it out. Follow me on social media. We had it good tonight. Now when you think of late nights, you'll meet that in your bedroom. Right at night, that's what you had. But you can take a place tomorrow. Honestly, this song is just nice background music. Good boppy vibe. Lucas Graham, I found him because my dad listens to him, and he has a very solid album, actually. Gets me in the heart every time he says that. Really good comeback song when you're feeling hyped and passionate about picking yourself up. Actually, that was going into my next 25 songs, so let me know if you want a part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed those songs. Give it a thumbs up if you want to see more, because I have a lot of other songs and artists I've been obsessed with and would love to share with you guys if you want to see that. Subscribe down below for new videos every weekend. I'm getting back to it. Follow me on social media at AlohaKatieX. Scan my Snapchat on your right and click the top right eye to watch more of my videos. I have a lot of other exciting videos coming up, and we'd really love for you to join our family, so subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. To Paradise and back. See you next week with another new video. Bye, guys.